Like an athlete warming up for the big game, the idols are put through their vocal paces before each show by Coach Foreman.
Now forget the acting, everybody. We've got a show to put on. Let's warm up, please.
The lyrics may have been simple, but the vocal gymnastics wasn't. As the curtain came down on the Opera House Grand Final, plans were already underway for the inaugural Australian Idol Tour. 6 short weeks to rehearse songs, steps and build stages for what was always going to be a huge event. No longer contestants, our idols had become the stars of a national sellout concert tour.
To just watch their evolution through the 17 weeks in the television series and now to look at them on stage is phenomenal.
And the 70,000 fans who bought tickets wouldn't disagree.
We line up 6:30 in the morning, which is way too early, but it's been so worth it. We've got the best seats and just hope that it's an awesome concert.
It was awesome. I loved Straight Idol.
I must say it's the first concert in a long time that I've actually had to go and get earplugs. And it's not because of the volume from the stage, it's the volume from the audience.
From banners to fan fashion, tears and cheers, the Idol audience showed their true colours.
It's great for the industry and great for young performers to know that there is the opportunity to be anonymous and then within 3 or 4 months have a crowd of 10,000 people cheering you.
And cheer they did from start to finish.
Separate you from the moon.
duty of autograph signing.
Getting frustrated.
Some lucky fans join the meet and greet before the show each night. A chance to rub shoulders and have arms signed.
Hey, two. How lucky am I?
A few media savvy fans ask curly questions.
How's Paris hearing?
While most are just happy to have their photos taken with the stars of the show. Working hard to make a living doesn't come as any surprise to this idol. A quiet inner strength and carefree attitude took him from his hometown of Condoblin all the way to the Sydney Opera House for the Australian Idol final. It didn't take long for the city folk to warm to this country boy. His honest good looks and sex appeal are making him one of Australia's freshest new talents. He's true blue, dinky dye, and as Aussie as a cold beer and a meat pie. That's what I'm talking about. Let's hear it for Shannon Noll.
Big black shiny car. Maybe tonight we can go for a ride. Hey! Out on the road. Out on the wide, wide open road. Baby, let's see what we can find. Alright, let's go.
Next song I'm going to do, guys, is a bit of an ode to Condo, and it's an ode to anyone that hasn't been home for a while. The song's from Crowded House, and it's called Better Be Home Soon.
Somewhere deep inside, some things gotta hold on you.
know the words.
And it's pushing me aside. She's stripped on forever. And I know I'm right. For the first time in my life. That's why I'll tell you. You better be home soon. Stripping back the coats and lies and deception. Back to nothingness, like a week in the desert. Not know why.
It's in Guy's hometown that the Idols took on a different pitch at the famous Adelaide Oval. A friendly game of cricket between the Aussies and the ex-pom, Dicko.
I'm a bona fide posse.
With makeshift wickets, it was Dicko bowling Shannon, Millsy to Guy, and then Guy's turn to bowl.
We will rock you, baby.
What about me? It isn't fair. I've had enough. Now I want my share. Can't you see? I want to live. But you just take more than you give. There's a pretty girl serving at the counter of a corner shop. She's been waiting back there, waiting for a dream. Her dreams walk in and out, they never stop. Well, she's not too proud to cry out loud. She runs to the street and she screams. Can't you see? I wanna live. But you just take more than you give. So take a step back and see the little people. They may be all that they want to make them be people. So listen as they whisper, what about me? Now I'm standing on the corner of the world's gone. Nobody's changed, nobody's been saved. And I'm feeling cold and alone. I guess I'm lucky, I smile a lot. But sometimes I wish for more than I've got. What about me?
Don't tell me
their family and friends.
Put them up.
But as the world gets older and colder, it's good to know.
It's over, mate, it's over. What to do? I don't want to leave the stage. Everyone's crying, everyone's crying.
We're finished.
It's all over.